So, Father God, we thank you once again for this opportunity to come and celebrate with you in the blessing of this union of TJ and Adrian. Father, we thank you that your hands continue to rest upon them. Father, thank you that there is joy and peace in their home. Thank you, Father, that there is rest and laughter in their homes, in their conversation. Father, thank you that every dream and desire that you have shown them, that Father, not only will they see it with their eyes, but they'll touch it with their hands, and they'll walk in those places that you have called them to. Thank you that there is great grace upon their lives, that even as they walk together, Father, that they do not walk alone, because you promise you are with them even until the end of the earth. So thank you, Father, for your spirit resting and abiding within them. And there they shall experience joy forevermore. We thank you and we love you for it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
TJ, the moment you've been waiting for, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Tommy Avent.
Hey! Hey!
He did a good job, didn't he? I'm so proud of him. Very good. Very good, Quint. Oh, okay then, okay.
They left me hanging.
job, man. Very good job.